Toffee, who's mine. Figured since I was tired, I'd start off with her to see if I really feel like doing this tonight after messing with that fire today. I think they'll all be good enough for me to do it. Good girl. I know, hostia. Your nails didn't grow much this week. The noise you're hearing is the bigger dogs eating out of the self-feeder. Hi, pretty girl. Parvo shot vaccination. See, it's all these little supplies that people don't think about that add to the cost of puppies. I hear you. H, that's your own little vial. Oops. No, you don't get your shot tonight. And it's already pre-measured. What a good girl. She's okay. She didn't even move. And put this back on. Move. And as you saw, I took the needle off because I can use the same syringe for the puppies, but I use a different needle for each one. So while she's sitting here so good, I get the syringe ready. The next puppy. And that way I never forget if I changed it or not, because I do it before I get the next one. So this is my little Toffee. She's a chocolate phantom. And I'll massage it so there's no lump. Sometimes there's a lump from where they get the shots. Next week, they'll get the Bordetella and microchipped. Coat's coming in. All right, Sandy, just wait. This is Lily. She'll be with you in a second. Y'all gonna get separated pretty soon anyway. So you don't cry like that if you're home. You gonna go to sleep on me? Nope, didn't get it. Good medicine. Mmm, good. So you don't have worms. Yes. Now you're gonna need a shot. So you don't get parvo. New needle. We changed it last time. New vial of medicine. And I do give y'all the labels. Also as proof that they got it. Shots. The boys are the ones that tend to cry. Just abusing them so badly. Oh, she hurt me. Another pretty day like today was, and I'll take y'all outside for some playtime and get y'all marked as to who's who so your mommies and daddies can tell who y'all are. Okay? We're gonna look down so now they can see you. Okay. Good. Oh, I put on my trick-or-treat top for y'all. I forgot to do that earlier. I'll let you out in a minute, Lucy. Lucy's fine. Okay, you can hold it, you're a big girl. Anyway, the puppies are doing good. They're eating good, they're playing. Parvo shot, okay? So be still. Goes into this. one reason, even before it's time for shots, you'll see me petting them like this and really scratching them kind of rough around the neck, because they don't really pay attention to it, me messing with them, and they don't realize they're going to get an owie. Okay, so I take the needle off of this one. Lucy. See what I mean? Even though they may not need much trimming, you just do it every week, they'll continue to sit this good for you. When you start letting it go, let them go for months without doing them, and they get like bear claws, and you try to get them to sit still to do them, that's where you're going to run into problems. That tickles. You're kicking me. Just under the skin. And we rub it so you don't get a bump. Say hi. And their weights will be posted on the website. And your weights. Or whatever you have sometimes. And your ears. Oops. Looks like a lizard's crawling on her chest. There's the head, the legs, and the tail. Yeah. Lucy lizard. She's a big girl. There you go. No bump. This is Bean. There we go. There's her. And you can see her underside. Yes. I went on and put the others up because I'm not in a position where I can scold them right now and correct them. They get into something they shouldn't. Oh, I'm doing other puppies. Good. Yes. Ready for some medicine? Ready for some medicine? Good girl. Good medicine. Good. Now you're going to get your shot. I'll put the other needle on. I forgot to leave the video running when I did it. I'm still. This is your mess. Yes. put it on. You're like a Mexican jumping bean.
Yes. Yes, you're like a Mexican jumping bean right now.
I'm going to get the air bubbles out. I'm sure if you've had dogs before, you've seen your vet do the same thing. Pretty like it was today, and puppies will get a long play day outside since they didn't have one today. You sweet puppy. Yes, you are. Okay, so let's change the needle on this one so it'll be ready for the next one. No, ma'am. Now stop it. Grandma gonna get mad at you. Grandma gonna get in touch. Still say they need to make one end of this shorter than the other. It's gonna be so much easier. There we go. Okay. It's all for you. Probably still saying it wrong, but I'm trying. Ramen, that's it. Ramen noodles. I never call them by their name. I always just call them squirrely noodles in the container. This is him. Good. Oh, you want to get down and play with them? Nope, not yet. Sometimes it's not good to wake them up straight from napping to do this, because then they want to go play. Boy, now. You hear me? He's going to be a pretty, what I call a chocolate frost. See how his legs are getting white? Both the chocolate. He's going to look like somebody sprinkled him with baby powder. Yes. Yes. And the face. Yes. Oh, you got your fat boy. Oh, I know. I don't have dog TV on. Y'all usually sit so good when I have that going on. But I'm watching a movie tonight while I do that. Oh, still, I've seen it so many times. I know all the lines, so I don't need to hear it. Because I still know what's going on. Good stuff. Yeah. You going to be a good boy like the girls were and not cry? Or are you going to cry? You get your shot. You see, nope, you do it on this side. But your other shot goes on the other side. Well, you know what? It'd help if I put the medicine in there, Mama. That's why I didn't have nothing to push in you. Silly me. I went to push and nothing was there. You did good though, because I poked you and you didn't say nothing. So let's try it again. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, every now and then I goof. Every now and then Grandma goofs. because I'm so silly and busy talking about you. A pretty puppy. Good boy. Yeah. Girls, y'all are okay. Hush up. Yeah. Yeah. You was a good boy. Ron, looky there. Look at those eyes. He's gonna have white circles around his eyes. He's gonna look so cool. You sound like a kitty cat over there. This is Tex. That way when I trim your nails. okay. Tongue away. Don't get your tongue away. You're going to have a pierced tongue.
Yeah.
Careful. Yeah. Silly boy. Don't push my keyboard off. Oh, still. We're almost done. One more. There. Good boy. Turn around. Good boy. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yummy, huh? Little needles in. And you'll wonder how I keep up with this. I've pulled the exact number of needles I need. I've got one left, and that'll be for Goose. Emma cannot get her shots and be warming. Why didn't she do that before she gets the puppies in her arms? Because I want y'all to see I actually do give the shots and the dewormer and stuff. Because some breeders say they do it, and they don't. Yeah, your face is a little funny. Cool. You're going to be a little brat. There. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. You're such a little wiggle butt tonight. You're such a little wiggle butt tonight. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. There we go. Camera. There we go, y'all. It's so good. Okay. Good. It's Goose's turn next. This is Goose. Goosey, Goosey, Goosey. That's how I call him when he's out in the yard pottying. I used to have geese, and that's how I would call them in at night. Goosey, Goosey, Goosey. Yeah. All right, you want your medicine first? Then we'll trim your nails. Good boy. Belly. You got a big fat belly. You been hogging the food bowl? You been hogging the food bowl? Oh, you gonna kiss on me? Hey, thank you, Grandma Kay, for clipping my nails. You're welcome. Here, you got one more foot. Got one. When you get so big, I'm not sure how to do it when y'all get big like this. Oh, yeah. Whoops. See, and I know I didn't change it from the last puppy because. Or did I? Oh, wait. Yeah, I did. The package was empty. Okay. So it is a clean needle. So I pulled what I needed, and there are no more. Let's go. Good boy. Boy surprised me. Y'all surprised me by not crying, as usually boys do.
But y'all were so good. Yes, she was.
Yes, he was such a big, brave boy. Yes.
Oh, you heard the TV? He trying to watch TV while we do this.
Goosey, goosey, goosey.
You silly boy.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Let's hope for a pretty day tomorrow and I'll play outside again, okay?
Okay.